Hi, it's Kerry. This video is for viewers age 13 plus. I'm looking at teeth and tusks. Tasmanian Devil. They are aggressive. If they feel threatened or are competing for food, they bare their teeth, lunge, and emit loud, blood-curdling shrieks in the dark hours. The devil's teeth grow continuously throughout its life, so it can easily consume bones of its prey. Their bite force is 1,200 psi. Smilodon became extinct about 14,000 years ago. They were able to wrestle victims to the ground before tearing open their throats. Although not strong, these teeth would grow to 28 centimeters. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Hyena. The mating process is complicated, as the male's penis enters and exits the female's reproductive tract through her pseudopenis rather than directly through the vagina, which is blocked by the false scrotum and testes. Their bite force is 1,100 psi. Grizzly bear. Their teeth grow up to around 7 centimeters. They have such strong jaws they can crush what they bite and literally rip what they bite out of the other animal. Grizzlies have a bite force of 1,200 psi. Nile crocodile is Africa's biggest reptile and the top predator in its rivers. It grows longer than 6 meters and weighs more than a ton. Crocodiles have the world's strongest bite force at more than 5,000 psi. Canine teeth can grow to 10 centimeters. Tiger. Their bite force is around 1,050 psi, almost twice as hard as a lion's bite. They have 10 centimeter long dagger-like canines. Their jaws have enough power to break the neck bone of any prey animal. As the tiger is a solo hunter, it needs a bigger and stronger bite force to take down animals by itself. The tiger's primary target is the back of its prey's neck, to snap the upper spine, making the best use of its incredibly powerful jaws. Great white shark. They are highly adapted predators. Their mouths are lined with up to 300 serrated triangular teeth arranged in several rows. It is estimated that they have a bite force of nearly 4,000 psi. Bite force is related to size. Dimetrodon. It had incisor-like teeth for gripping, stabbing canines, recurved rear teeth for shearing through flesh, and even hidden teeth on the roof of the mouth to pin struggling prey. Smilodon. Its jaw had a bigger gape than that of other modern cats, and its upper canines were slender and fragile, being adapted for precision killing. Kaprosuchus. It grew to 6 meters and possessed 3 sets of tusk-like canine teeth that projected above and below the skull, one of which in the lower jaw fits into the notches in the upper jaw. Meganotosaurus had 25 centimeter long teeth with serrated edges. The bite force would have been up to 8,000 psi. Its bite force would have been weaker than T-Rex, and the force decreased hindwards along the tooth row. The lower jaws were adapted for slicing bites. Megalodon. It's been calculated that their bite force would have been about 40,000 psi. This is the highest bite force ever calculated for any animal, living or extinct. The largest megalodon tooth measures nearly 18 centimeters, almost three times longer than those of modern white sharks. Tyrannosaurus. Its bite force measured 8,000 psi. It had the strongest bite of any land animal in Earth's history. T-Rex had a mouthful of serrated teeth. It had up to 60 solid cone-shaped teeth as big as bananas. The biggest tooth found was 30 centimeters. The front teeth gripped and pulled, its side teeth tore at flesh, and its back teeth diced chunks of meat and forced food into the throat. Dunkleosteus. It had a bite force of 11,000 pounds. At the blade edge, it could be up to 80,000 psi. Its two long bony blades could snap and crush almost anything. In part two, there are marine reptiles, wild animals, more whales, and more sharks. Mosasaurus was capable of an enormously powerful bite force. Like snakes, they had two rows of teeth in their upper jaw. The extra teeth are thought to help them swallow larger prey whole. Also, like snakes, their jaws could expand to help them swallow. Piranha. Its bite force can be up to 72 psi, which is substantial for a relatively small mouth. Relative to body size, this is the strongest bite ever recorded for a fish, and three times stronger than for an alligator of the same size. Spinosaurus could exert a bite force of 4,200 psi. It had sharp curved teeth to catch slippery fish. The narrow snout was filled with straight conical teeth that lack serrations. Plesiosuchus had large, robust teeth. Their teeth are similar to today's killer whales. It shared its pelagic lifestyle with other plesiosaurs, pliosaurs, and ichthyosaurs. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.